Hello, and welcome back to a brand new series of Age of Darkness Last Stand with me, Zug. So we're carrying on, well, not carrying on anything, we're starting Season 6 tonight. So, let us get surviving. Series 6.
I am the flame in the night.
Who do you want? Excels through empowering her summoned loyal guards with a short spear in hand and guards by her side, and is enhancing combat preparedness of nearby allies. I just don't like her. By birthright,
or I bring an end to the dark. Wielder of the flame.
You better do better this time, Edwin. Otherwise, next time it is going to be the queen of nothing. Failed me last time. You were shit. It's a bit of a cramped start, fucking hell.
Make way.
Hang on, before we do anything. House down, just increase the shit amount of money we're getting.
Watch this. Moving out.
Go find some stone. Oh, that's a hooray!
Right between the eyes.
I am here. Ready to face the dark.
Well, that's not super great. He's already got himself riggedy fucking wrecked.
Shall not waver.
Cool, so this is a dead end here. Okay. Pause this. Ooh, 20. Lovely jubbly. We have 20.
I serve.
We don't get too close to that.
Stand as one. Forward. I go.
What can I do here? Okay, we do that, block here, and then we'll take advantage of that as we expand out.
Very well.
We stand in defiance.
So we'll stop here then, Edwin. You gonna do any killing, Edwin, or are you just gonna cock about? Oh, you're cocking about. That's cool. Get in a fucking bin.
Burn, wretch. Light the way.
Going on up here then.
I'm on it.
Yeah, if it makes some money. Houses out to generate some more cash.
Ready.
ashes.
We stick a block in there if we want to. What we need is quarry. What? It's a shite quarry.
Taste my steel.
Miss? I don't miss.
Wicked creatures. The dark encroaches.
Okie dokie, so we've got our quarry down. Why won't it let me put down a fucking gate? This is really irritating. There we go. Yes, I get it, game. There's fighting going on. Shut the fuck up. Okay, so that one goes there. That goes down there. Tear in there.
What is it?
Scouting ahead.
By my hand.
I'm actually quite liking this for a block here.
I serve.
You, my dear, you're staying there. Alright, now we need to go down south and find out what the fuck's going on down there. Sadly, you need to go and guard that.
I am here.
We need to hopefully find another quarry. What's going on over here? God damn it, I was hoping this was a complete cliff face. Come on, Edwin, get some experience. What's going on up here?
What do you want?
Shoot him, you silly mare.
I step towards the abyss.
Oh dear, that's a large paw.
Yeah. strong. Strike with purpose.
I want Edwin to level up. Get to 3. You can do it.
We stand in defiance.
Run, dude, run. You're not going to do it, Edwin. Run. Fucking leg it. There was block here.
Fear not the shadow.
We have a little peek at what's going on up here.
I go. Die, foul beast.
Right, he's level 3, nice. One of them built.
Light the way. Fall by my blade.
Well, it's a nice bit of stone, but it's just this isn't fucking defensible at all.
On my way. Tear them apart.
I hope we're on the coastline, though, which is useful.
Another corpse for the pyre. Ready.
No, don't kill my little friend. Run, Neville, run.
All right, I'm going.
What's going on up here? That hurts my eyes.
Speak. Cut them down. Right.
Right, let's defend this bit then, shall we? Right, you go up there and help her, because that seems to be getting a bit trashed up there. Is that every entrance covered? Yes, cool, right. This is a nice, lovely big area here, it's just I don't have the man or woman power to fucking cover it, clear it. At least not this early on in the game.
Archer ready.
Beacon of Archer ready. Stick with the tower. And second turn up here. So now we need to build as many arches as we can before they come and kick my head in.
Get on with it. I stand prepared.
Yes.
Yeah.
I do have some really nice avenues for expansion, though, so this is not too bad. Ooh.
Archer ready.
With iron.
Archer ready. Archer ready.
The dark encroaches.
No, not you, Edwin. Where's she going? Into that one. Oof. Right.
Ready.
One, two, three, four, five. Shit, I need five more. And I need to reinforce all of these bloody walls.
Archer ready.
Done. Right, I think this is going to an okay plan. Maybe. Fill in small houses, try to up my income a little bit.
Archer ready.
Okay, I'm assuming this is the one that's going to get attacked. See, what I could have done was hold off on building loads of stuff. Built a storehouse and try to rush into the woodworking shop. But it's very unforgiving if you get that wrong. So we'll just do this instead.
Archer ready. Got something for me.
Serve.
What if they can get out of there?
What now?
Ready to face the dark.
You'll be able to. Yeah, they can. That's cool.
Archer ready. Archer ready. Aye.
Darkness grows stronger.
I think that's fairly decent. I'm gonna be so annoyed if this group here, who is literally a stone's throw away from this gate, goes lol 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 lol. It's gonna upset me greatly. No, no, my units no longer generate health.
You bastards.
What? Must have touched the tiny, tiny amount of horror. Somehow.
Forward.
Don't you die, Neville. You're my favourite. Very well. Neville, no. Oof.
I stand prepared.
I think I read that. Yay, we win. Night watch is pretty good.
What do you want?
We shall not waver. Back to the abyss.
Really pathetic fucking iron vein, but whatever.
I am here. From the ashes.
Target practice.
Okay, well, that is the first episode of our first... Oh, God, I can't even fucking speak anymore, sorry. That is the first episode of our brand new Season 6. So I hope you enjoyed it, folks, and I hope you enjoyed the content on the channel. And if you have done, please like, subscribe, and that little bell for notifications. It does help us out. And I shall catch you all for the next episode. So until then, see you later.